I wanted to find the distance between this point and this point, I could just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'd get 6 units. Or I can use absolute value. It would use absolute value by writing down the two ordered pairs and noticing that the y coordinates are the same. So that means I'm going to have a horizontal line. Since I notice that these two ordered pairs are in different quadrants, because this is a positive and a positive, and this is a negative and a positive, that means I'm going to add the absolute values of the two x coordinates. Our absolute value is the distance from 0, so the absolute value of 2 is 2, and the absolute value of negative 4 is 4. So I would get 6 units, which is exactly what we got when we counted. If we wanted to know the distance between this point, negative 4, 4, and negative 4, 6, if we didn't want to count and we just were given those two sets of ordered pairs, we would do the same thing, negative 4, 4, and negative 4, 6. This time we notice that the x-coordinates are the same, so that means it's going to be a vertical line. Negative 4, negative 6. They are in different quadrants. Negative, positive, negative, negative. So that means, again, I'm going to add the absolute values of the two y coordinates. The absolute value of 4 plus the absolute value of negative 6 gives me 4 plus 6 equals 10 units. And that's how long, if I were to count, it would be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that would be the distance between those two points. Now what happens when I have two points that lie in the same quadrant? So say, for example, I had this point and this point. So this would be 2, negative 2. And I have 5, negative 2. Now I can count again and see that it's 1, 2, 3. But sometimes we're not going to have the coordinate plane to count. So we just have the ordered pairs. So we would look at the two ordered pairs, 2, negative 2, and 5, negative 2. The y-coordinates are the same, which means that it would be a horizontal line. But I can see here that these two points are in the same quadrant because it's a positive number and a negative, and a positive and a negative. So when they're in the same quadrant, that means we're going to be subtracting. Same as subtract those absolute values. So I'm going to have the absolute value of 5, and it's the absolute value of 2, and I get the difference of 3. And that's exactly what we get when we count.